All right, what we have here is another example of how to find the equation of an ellipse given some different criteria. What we have is that we are given in this equation is a minor axis length of 8 and square roots of 5, 8 square roots of 5. We also are located at 2, and 1 plus the square root of 11, and then minus the square root of 11. By some different things. The center it's in the center is in the middle of foci and also the vertices. So in this case, when we have the in the middle of this, by finding the midpoint formula or looking at in right here, we can take our x's, we have c as 2 and 2. When we then take this right here, in order to find the middle, we can add our y values together and divide by 2. So we're going to take, all right, and we have plus the square root of 11, all right, plus negative 1 minus the square root of 11 and divide by 2. Well, we realize that this will cancel out. We're left with negative 2 over 2, and we have negative 1. You might be able to figure that out. Question is,